And hello trainers, it's your host lykaon with another video. And guys, it's giveaway Friday. I'm gonna be showing you guys what you guys could win at the end of this video. And of course I have five rebel clash packs for you guys. We're still trying to pull that frost moth for the video, and of course the golden berserker, which is it's not going too high. I think it's like $20, and the frost moth itself is going for $40. So let's see what we can get in this video. Hopefully our good luck streak keeps going in this video. So 1, 2, 3, and 4, we're declaring a thumb war, starting off with the electric energy training court, dual blade, lombre, grubbin, electrobuzz, natu, Honedge, Impidimp, another Impidimp, and then the last card is a Garbodor non-holo, which is literally just garbage. So another Rebel Clash pack. Thanks for guys for being patient with me. I haven't been uploading that much videos since I've been busy, but hopefully that's the last straw before the holiday season, and then after that we should be slowing down a little bit again and then going back to regular schedule. For right now, we're back to regular schedule. By the way, that was a Pelipper, Speed Energy, Metapod, Titana, our fish, Galarian Meowth, Surskit, Magikarp with Pikachu in the bottom, Mr. Mime. Can we get Mr. Rhyme? No, Trevet. It's a tree bark Trevet. So let's go ahead and keep going. So also I wanted to do a giveaway of the oh my lord, what's the new set called? Darkness Ablaze. But unfortunately, here in Arizona, it was completely sold out, which is amazing because I usually find a couple of things on Darkness Ablaze, but this time I couldn't find anything. So, Heateran, Cursed Shovel, Pelicans, Butt Head Mr. Magmar, Electrobuzz again, a Squirrel, Snover, oh my lord, Natu, P-Duff Reverse, and then Caesar non-holographic. So I guess we're gonna lose our good luck streak this video. So let's keep going. But yeah, they sold out of the Darkness Ablaze, which is really amazing because they usually have a lot, but this time they just sold out. So here's the code card. So I do apologize about that. So this giveaway is gonna be a little small. So I'm trying to see if I could find any more for you guys. But hopefully on the next one, it'll be something with to deal with Darkness Ablaze. Heliolisk, Burning Scarf, Indeedee, Meditite, Milkery, Growlithe, Impidimp, Bundlebee, a Nugget. Is that reverse? That's funny. It's just a circle. And then, oh, Olina, Rainbow Rare Trainer Card. That's even cool. So I guess our bad luck streak ends. Holy moly, that's really cool right there. Sending that down right there. Oh, all right, so at least we got something. So let's go to the next pack. So we're still looking for something good. Something good. This is really good. So all we need is a rainbow card and that'll be it. Here's the code card. So 1, 2, 3, and 4, we're declaring a thumb war. Leaf Energy, Electrode, Tool Scrapper, Curse Shovel, P-Dove, Galarian Darumaka, Heatana, Scyther, Nosepass, Heliolisk, and then Snorlax is our rare non-holographic. It looks like it's eating berries. Yep, eating berries, of course. Snorlax, of course. So we get at least one rainbow rare out of this set, which is still not bad. Don't know off my head how much this costs. But that's it for the packs, guys. So we did a Snorlax one of these. So now it's a Morpeko one, which is this right here. Morpeko pin card. And I think it comes with three of them. Three packs. Let me just double check. Yep, three TCG packs. So it comes with three packs. All you have to do is comment Morpeko. Here's how you spell it. On the comment section, and you have a chance to win one of two of these pin Morpeko collections. So anyway, guys, thanks for watching today's video. Stay tuned for Monday's video. I'll be doing another video there, and of course Wednesday. So I'll see you guys then, and be safe. Good luck on your pulls, and I'll see you later, trainers.